Hey everyone, it's Andy, and today we're going to take a look at our tutorial on project templates in ArcGIS Pro. A project template is a customized starting state for our project. So if you know you will always be working with the same set of maps or data, you can create a template that will open with the same configuration each time you start Pro. For example, this dataset is focused on New Zealand. I have a 2D map, a 3D scene, some bookmarks, and I also have a few feature classes in the geodatabase. And to create a project template, I'll share it. I'll provide a name, summary, and a couple tags, and then share it with my organization. As a best practice, I'm going to click Analyze to make sure it will be shared properly. There are no errors or warnings here, so we are okay to share. As you can see, the template has been shared successfully. On the Item Details page, we can add more information. I'm going to copy and paste this description and save it. Back in Pro, I can open a fresh instance of this template by going to My Content in the portal. I'll give a name to the project and save it, and the same template we shared is here exactly as it was. We have access to our bookmarks as well as the geodatabase. If you'd like to give this tutorial a try, head over to the ArcGIS Pro help and follow along with more detailed steps.